Hello and welcome to Metal Slug Fans, which is a game a lot of people hate, but I like. And argument is often it's pay to win, like you can only play the first few missions or the first few minutes without spending money, because then it gets like really impossible, but ahem. You see where I'm getting at. Either you're doing something wrong or I'm doing something wrong, or you're just doing something wrong and I'm doing something right. So yeah, let's. No, we don't have like yellow keycard. That's money for upgrading stuff. Destroy the enemy base within 60 seconds. Okay.
Mission start.
Let's start. And I just recorded Halo 1, and I was pretty stale the first part, which okay. I didn't like, but.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, I'm doing something.
Hokuto, Yakuretsuken!
Come on, get to the enemy base. Ah, damn it. No, we're not going to spend things that you can buy with real life money, but you can also get by playing.
Mission start.
I think I should have upgraded the base earlier.
Okay. Okay.
And now let's get a move on. Oh, come on, we have to get to the base. Let's get a move on, let's get a move on.
Hokuto, Yakuretsuken!
No! This was so close. Ah, we can do this.
Mission start.
First we're going to upgrade the base.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, yes. Okay. Now as soon as we can, Hokuto guy from Hokuto no Ken. Yes, come on, you can do this. Yes!
Mission complete.
I think there's another way to activate the skills of them, and it's hard with clicking because if they're right on top of each other. Or is there? I don't think so. Maybe there is. I'm just speculating. But with the right strategy and clicking precision, it's not hard. It, of course, there's some trial of error because you don't know how every enemy reacts to which through of unit you have. But I don't think it's pay to win because it's pretty fun, the missions, which are quite fun. But there's also like Sortier, it's called Sortier, which is more like a map. and people play the first map and the first area and then the second, or maybe manage a bit of the third, and they're like, this is too hard. You could never do this without spending money, and I finished actually the whole first map and the red like bonus area, but not perfectly. Like, you get stars to free every prisoner. But it's kinda random.
Mission start.
The better you play, the more likely the chances. And so yeah, I don't think it's pay to win or something. Who's that? Oh, okay, that's the boss from Metal Slug 3. Come on, before it lays eggs, kill it.
Mission complete.
It was too hard. Yeah, and yes, I actually really enjoy this game. It's just hard to play it because you have like a timer. They give ammo and they refuse over time because mobile game and. But port for Windows and big sheer. Sheesh!
Mission start!
What's big sheer? Oh my god, yeah, that's also a boss for Metal Slug 3 / Metal Slug X. Really nice. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Come on, produzione. Go get him. That's a lot of damage we did until now. Come on, he's almost down.
Mission complete.
Big Sheesh is down. And we got medals, which you can buy with real money, but you also get them quite good actually. Quite well if you complete missions. So now we can. So there is Sortier. Sorry that I'm pronouncing it kind of like Frenchy like. And I finished this whole map, so I unlocked the second map. Which is quite hard, and I just wanted to do the missions because I like them more. The star means that it has to do something with the prisoners I freed, but I played all of the missions. I think there's only one that I didn't actually play. No, there's one thing I didn't play. It's this one. I'll do that later. I like missions a lot. I would like to upgrade the home first, because I think that also helps for missions. Maximum RP value. No. Can we upgrade some units? Let's upgrade this. Oh, they're too expensive. Oh, I want to upgrade, but I can't. Okay. You can upgrade this one. Oh, no, 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 no. I mean, we have the ostrich slug. It's kind of funny. Oh, it's also kind of smiling, so it's a bit cute. But I don't think so. It would also be weak now, even if it's a good unit, because it's not upgraded compared to the rest. Okay, let's try one more. And I'll call this destroy big snail. Small snail destroys big snail. Breaking news.
Mission start.
Initia missione. Attack fever, let's go. Oh, that sounds so epic. It's a bit anticlimactic.
Mission complete.
This mission was a pure vomiting fest. Vomiting party, but did I use? Can you use the word fest here? Like the German original word for party? I don't know. Just sounds right to my ears. In those missions where it's one on one, it's always about using the special ability correctly.
Mission complete.
But that was a wonderful double KO. That was absolutely delightful one double KO. So I say this was it for Let's Play Metal Slug Defense, which is not a Let's Play from start to finish, because I don't want to replay old missions. Maybe I will sometimes. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and you see that this game isn't actually as play to win as people say. Let's just take a look back into the... No, okay. I'll see you in the next part of any video, because this is more or less just a side series. And... Peace out.